Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly and welcome to my video. Today we are going to continue with the Brotherhood of Steel new questline. I think it was called Steel Rain or something like that. So yeah, if you like the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and leave a comment. Leave something cool. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. Okay. So I think we have to come down here. Finding everyone that has gone missing is my top priority. But we need more evidence before we can act.
Evidence? What more do you need? Are you saying Jess is a liar?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all. Initiate. There's something I should discuss.
Oh, she turns around like... Okay.
Mr. Knapp here has come to us with another missing persons case.
My name's Cassie. Cassie Holloway.
Another girl. Come on.
Random folk to help her travel here from out west. Sent me some letters just before she set out. And letters arrived just fine. She didn't. I went and spoke with them caravanners, and they tell me that my castle never set out with them at all. Those are the Blue Mountain Woodsons.
She's probably the rider. Blue Ridge. I found a letter saying that mercenaries would acquire people for them. Slow down a second. Okay. I don't remember the letter, but okay.
This letter said they would acquire more people from Blue Ridge? Interesting. This is the first real lead we found, and it connects directly with what Mr. Knapp is reporting. I actually had my own suspicions about the organization. This information certainly tips the scales.
Hmm. Actually, yeah. Were there, like, mercenaries before? Before the new update? I don't remember. Okay, what's next?
I'm going to investigate this Blue Ridge Caravan Company in Newton. Office at the west end of the Big Bend Tunnel. Initiate. I'd like you to meet me there. But try not to attract too much attention either.
Don't worry. I can teleport. And I must have... Wait, you're joining me on this mission?
That's right. Fort Atlas is secure for the time being, and with Shin out of commission, I'd like to step in and do my part. This is our strongest link. The two of us need to act
quickly so.
If we hope to safely return those that went missing.
Okay. Roger, I will meet you there.
Thank you, Initiate. At Victorium.
At Victorium. Whatever that means. I probably should know. Okay, so where are we going? This is the hardest part for me, at least. Finding a way to go. Actually, over here. Blue Bend, Tunnel West. Okay, I know this place, so let's just go there.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience.
That's nice.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Okay. I need to check this. Hopefully it's not on my house. Oh no, it's like the place that usually drops. My house over here. It has a new nice view of the atomic blast, however you call it. Okay. So let's just, I guess, run to it. It didn't look so far on the map. Does this place always looks like this? Like dark and windy. I don't really know. I don't usually go. Oh, god damn it, that scared me. Is that? Wait, hold on. T-60. Do I have this? I actually don't think I have. Okay, I'm taking this with me. Okay, that will be useful to know. I guess it's probably random, but... yeah, I don't think I have this one. We'll have to check later, but... I don't remember the back of this. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, we are back. Right, then I try to record. Actually, I'll just carry this thing. What the hell happened to the weather? Okay, that was interesting. Who are these guys? Oh, they are some sort of caravan guys. Okay, let's go in. Oh, I like the music. It's cheering. And the people is missing and dying. So who are we talking to? Oh, this lady over here. Oh! Yeah, that. Oh, what's that on her? It's a purse. Nice. Is that an atom bomb going in the background? Sure thing, Layla. What with the ghetto? I bet it... no. Sure thing, Layla.
Huh. Don't get too used to that. But listen, I was hoping we could talk for a few minutes before we head upstairs. Let me buy you a drink. What do you say?
Drink? Flirt? My paladin, I didn't know you saw me this way. Okay. Why not?
Oh, I'm being real here. Well, there's some things we need to hash out. Come on, pull up a stool.
Do we... sure, I can use a drink.
Great. Take a seat.
Do I really have to do that? I can't. Oh, I can. Wait, what in the... I really need to see. Okay. That's fine with me. Oh, I forget about my outfit. Yeah, I'm definitely not bringing any attention. I'm already sitting. I don't know. And why is the game so laggy today? No, I don't want whatever will knock me out faster, he will just give me moonshine. whiskey.
Neat! Well, you sure as shit ain't getting it on the rocks.
Why not? Isn't there any ice in the...
okay, here you go. Enjoy.
Oh, a fine choice.
Thanks.
Shall I meet you, my friend?
I don't like whiskey in the real life, though. So, about you and Knight Shin. Now, what made you join the Brotherhood? Actually, she wants to talk with me? A while ago, you mentioned another knight. Okay. What about Knight Shin? Okay, shouldn't I be looking at her? What made you join the Brotherhood?
That's interesting phrase, huh? So, yeah. I never really thought about it that way. I was already in the National Guard, helping people maintain peace. That was my life. Brotherhood felt like regrouping with my people. A return to form. Maybe some ranks and verbiage changed, but part of it was there.
So she was a soldier before. I'm not really knowing the story, but oh well. What's with the freaking? Sounds like it was a good fit. Sounds like you didn't have know what you were signing up for. I take the first one.
Even knowing what I know now, I have no regrets. They are my people. My comrades. But things changed as time went on. As I'm sure you know, the views of the elders and I differed greatly.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Sometimes I think. No, I'm certain that I was selected for this mission in order to remove my perspective and influence. The elders saw my home experience as a threat and knew I would never align with their goals. What better way to prevent my meddling than to send me packing on a cross-country venture? I often wonder, if they ever expected me to report in at to make it here alive. Joke's on them, I guess.
Yeah. Okay. A while ago you mentioned another knight. Connors.
Alan Connors.
Alan Connors. Why is that somewhere
two
hard?
Two of us were from the same unit in the National Guard. I only have been there once. Every storm I weather. We survived the bombs together, joined the Brotherhood together. He was more than my right hand. He was really a lifelong companion. Not just to me either. To both Valdez and Shin. He was like a big brother. Even a father. He was always there for them. That's a threat against me. He was an important person. To damn near everyone. It's what makes his absence hurt even more.
Okay, so she lost someone close to her. Seems like he was a great man. I wonder if things would have been different if he were here. Okay.
Almost certain. When we lost Alan, Shin stepped up to take on many of his responsibilities. He's on top of the roof. It led him to fall back on what he knows. Rules, doctrine. He doesn't trust anyone else to help him see beyond that. I don't really trust him either. And because of me, because of a call I made, they all lost him. I know Shin will never forget before.
I thought Shin didn't like him. Shin told me a bit. Sounds like he was He was guilty too. Reckless decisions like that put everyone at risk. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you for hearing me. It's an honor to pass on this story. He deserves that and so much more.
Aren't we on a mission? Let's finish with a toast.
That's a fine idea. To whom?
To Brotherhood, to Knight Connors, to Knight Shin, to you. To Brotherhood. Yeah.
To our new Brotherhood.
Yeah.
Asalamati. Now, on to business. Let's head upstairs. Remember to keep an eye on the profile. Just a pair of friendly traders looking for
Maybe I should take off the backpack and the mask. Okay, let's go upstairs. Oh goddamn. Is she talking about me?
Miss Mayfield. My name is Laura. I made an appointment to speak with you. Please. Joanna is just fine, dear. And while all this cloak and dagger hubbub is flattering, why don't we cut to the chase, Paladin Romani?
Goddamn. How did she know?
Have you returned to plunge into the depths of Big Bend again? Well, I'm on break, sorry.
Okay.
And looky there. You've got one of these famous vault dwellers in tow. Oh, huh. I know this one. Made a splash around here. Sorry. When are you planning to provide some of that skill to my caravans?
I'd appreciate if the job offers were saved for later. We're here on pressing business.
Yeah, we are looking for missing people.
It's not an accident that I finally opted to meet with you after playing hard to get for so long. We know you're interested in the folks that have gone missing. We are too. Been looking into it for a spell now.
Hmm. So she... No, they are missing. Interesting. Okay. Okay, then tell us what you know. We have to act fast. Actually, yeah, before that, you should know we have evidence connecting Blue Ridge to all this. No, first we should ask, what do they know, I guess? Yes? No?
Important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home. Being upfront with our involvement in this now will be looked upon favorably, because we're not stopping until this is solved and they are safe.
Slow down, Paladin. This is not an admission of guilt or an attempt to weasel out of responsibility. We are just as concerned about these folk as you. We're willing to cooperate in hopes of saving lives, nothing else. And if you're hoping I'm about to spill the beans on some secret abduction scheme, you're out of luck. We have the same goals as you in this.
Oh, really?
Honey, what can you tell us about the people that went missing from your caravan?
Better to just let you take a look for yourselves.
Ares! Come on in here!
I got your back. Don't you think you're jumping to a few too many conclusions? Kinda, yeah.
Despite Miss Mayfield's silver tongue, I'm not entirely convinced. Let's not start a shooter. Just, cautious.
Ring bus?
Harper's Ferry, the train tunnel. I'm showing our guests the route.
Chad, you really want to go back there?
That was exactly my thinking, Ares.
Oh.
Go on over to that tunnel and show this duo of detectives the scene of the crime. Does that seem to me?
I think we have what we need. Let's go. What are we expecting to find there? What can you tell me about this train tunnel? Okay, what are we expecting to find there?
Of one of our caravans. They set a camp there, but from morning the entire place was abandoned. It was a big group, maybe around 15, including our own guard.
Hmm. Okay.
And we're only just now hearing about this.
That's on me. I chose to keep this off the books. Maybe a bad call. Let's save examining hindsight for when we've gotten to the bottom of this.
Okay, I think we have what we needed. Let's go.
Okie dokie, help me to there. It's a big fancy train tunnel just east of Harper's Ferry.
Now, time is money, and I've burned a bottom and front worth of half chatting with you two. So if you don't mind, please direct any further inquiries to my masked associate.
Fine. But after reviewing the evidence, I plan to revisit Blue Ridge's involvement in this matter.
She really thinks.
If you find something that gets us answers,
We can talk to the bomb and come home.
Hmm. I kind of think the Blue Bridge Caravan did this. Oh well. Okay, let's leave. Get to the Harper's Ferry train tunnel. Okay, where in the hell is that?
So you like big guns? Yeah, they pack a heck of a punch.
Thanks. So, where is it? Let's quickly find it on the map. Goddamn. Oh, it has to be on the other side. Other side of the world. Remove marker. Of course, I don't know the location. Okay, let's go over here and then run from there, I guess. We don't have a choice, really. Okay, so we are here. Actually, I haven't been here in a while. And actually, in this building, there sometimes spawn some plants. So let's just quickly check it out. Actually, here it is. Oh, goddamn ghouls. Oh, well, there's two of them. Why are they running away? Goddamn. And I know this one, of course. I hear something else. Did he just slide? Okay, I guess that's enough looking for plants. Actually, I have to go the other way. So, let's just run to it. Because there's no other way to me to get that. Okay. Oops. Oh, it's probably that in the mountain thing. It looks like it at least. And the quest marker is there, so yeah. I guess, actually, it would be useful to, yeah, take this thing up. Because I don't want to die, like, all of my videos, usually. To the Harper's Ferry train tunnel, and we did it. Green ship and combat boots. Okay, take that. Caps. 105. Nice. Okay. Let's go inside. Are we there? Oh no, there they are. So far, so good? I guess.
Initiate, glad you made it here safely.
That area not really.
Ahead. I should mention, every instinct I have is telling me not to trust you. It seems we don't have much choice for the time being, but we'd be wise to keep an eye on.
Okay, let's go meet him.
All right, you take point. Guns are the ready. I spotted some feral ghouls earlier.
Yeah, I met some on the way here. If he went through here, wouldn't he, like, clean up the place? Wheat-headed feral ghoul. Don't know what that means, but okay. I hear another one. Are you for real? Why the hell you have that small revolver? I don't see a camp here. Okay. Buddy, are you evil? He's evil, isn't he? I can't think he's evil now. Oh, the thing still works. Nice. The entire camp was here. No wonder they are missing. There are ghouls all over the place. Oh. Challenge complete. Nice. She's standing by this door. I thought we need to come inside here. I guess not. Is there something interesting in here, though? God damn my voice today. Okay, more ghouls. Sorry about that. And a floating body. Nice. Body. I need that, and I will use it right now. Oh, I'm just past this door here. I'll get it open. How do they know about this place, though? It's like completely hidden, but oh well. There's going to be a lot of blood, probably.
That's very bad. You're not gonna like this. Follow me.
Okay, what happened? Actually, where is she? Okay, quickly, why? He is bugging out over there. What is it?
Welcome to the ninth circle of hell. First the good news. Let's bring your own paramilitary nuts. So the paladin drinks for free.
Okay. Okay, but what's the bad news?
Bad news is that I can't unseal that door.
Oh.
Here's the quick version. Clever little me locks that door by setting off a bogus gas leak alarm. But it looks like in order to lift the lockdown, you need to verify there's actually no gas leak. The door is real picky like that.
Oh, and the server is crashing as well. Are you serious? And we're fine. Maybe that's why it's so, like, laggy? Oh, shit, he's here. Mm. Okay, so where if there's no gas leak? Okay.
I'd love to, but there's a little problem.
Okay, what kind of problem though?
If you cast your steely gaze to the left, you'll see a massive impenetrable wall of strangler vines. To verify there's no gas leak, we need to get to the pump room. One guess where the pump room is located.
Why do I have a feeling we are going to need a flamethrower? Only me? I don't know.
Winner, winner, red steak
oh,
dinner.
What did I send?
There were some engineers living down here well after the bombs fell. Looks like they lasted a few years even. Which means they had a way of fighting back the vines. Maybe you can start by looking for how they did that.
How in the hell should I do that? Okay, we will find something to cut the vines.
We'll just skulk here in the corner in case another way of opening this door comes to mind. Let me know if you have any luck. Try not to die a terrible death.
We'll do that. Cut the vines.
Stay sharp, Initiate.
Just vines, can't we like shoot them now? You're serious? I really need to find a way to cut the vines down. Screwdriver. Just take a screwdriver in there. Actually, this room is locked. Maybe there's some information here. It doesn't look like it. Oh, actually, I think we are not even the area that we should be searching. Oh yeah, we have to go over here. Okay, dead bodies. Oh, what's in here? There's something toxic. How do we open this thing though? I work. It work or no? Probably.
We need to find a way to unlock this door.
I don't have a feeling. Since there's only a few of us left down here, we decided to stop changing the password each week. From here until entire it's going to be open sesame seed. Okay, I guess.
Sesame seed, eh?
In case you guys forgot, we need to use a new description system for entering the password. Stop asking why there's no letters on the stupid machine. Takes a password, convert it. Oh, numbers. Try using these mechanic engines degrees for once. Don't. Oh no.
So you need more than just a password to get through. Some kind of code for turning words into numbers,
oh.
It seems.
Oh.
Way to change open sesame seed into a series of numbers.
Okay. Gain access to the lab room. Password panel. Are you serious? This is a puzzle. look for number converter chat. Okay. 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 Notes. I have quite some of them. Day one. I don't think this is what we need. Is there any? Oh, there isn't any. Okay, this is probably going to take a minute. So, So, oh, this isn't even the right one. Okay, I'll see you when I found. I will figure out the password. So yeah. So I didn't cheat at all, but the password is. I'm smart like that. The first one. The second one. And the last one. It's not. Right. Second, first, last. Yeah, see, I'm smart. Okay, what is this thing? Oh, we are waiting for her. God damn it.
Well done, initiate. That was some impressive detective work. Let's have a look at this. Aha! My hunch was right. According to the label, they made an extremely potent herbicide. Judging from this container, it looks like it's meant to be dispersed into a larger system. No sprinklers in here, so... Dear Lord. The facility's water line? That would explain the bodies out there, but... They must have known this would happen. No time to dwell on that. Initiate, let's look for a station where we can access the water line. This is what we need to weaken the vines. Here we go. This looks like it connects to the main water line. Let's talk next steps. I should be able to disperse the herbicide into the water line from here. I'm suspecting that the security system here won't appreciate that. Expect alarms. And the company that alarms tend to attract. Ready for a fight? Okay, fingers crossed and guns at the ready. Let's take a look here. The chemical started dispersing into the water systems. It's detected a foreign substance. Prepare for it to get noisy in here. Initiate, I'll need you to keep them off my back. Ad Victorium. Keep it up! I'll need to reach
the drainage system if we're going to affect the farm. Pumping throughout the entire water system now, including a cess pipe that was for disposing of unwanted chemicals. Well, one sleazy company's environmental negligence is our gain, I suppose. Those vines should be weak enough to break through now. I wouldn't drink the water if I were you, though. Hostile robotic entity? That's troubling. Be on the lookout. Dressed up as a sheep? Whatever it was, it's dead. We should be able to lift the lockdown. Let's get back to that terminal. And that's that. Time to head back to Ares. If he has anything to do with this.
Boss looks like she's about to strangle me with one of those vines. Something happened in there?
Ares, the between the feral ghouls, the strangler vines, and that insane sheep robot, I've about reached my limit with this place. And your antics. I don't know if this is some kind of trap or elaborate cover-up, but we need to get through that door and get answers. Now!
Whoa, whoa! Trap? Where's this coming from? Hold on. Did you say sheep robot? Like the Baba kind or the killer robot kind?
Ares, the door! Now! Please!
Jerry, just give me a second. Yeesh.
Nearly there now. We're getting closer to the truth. I can feel it. Agreed.
Alright, let's see here. Login credentials, check. New terms of employment, yeah, yeah. Benefits enrollment expired, sure, sure. And done. Trust me now, I'll even lead the way, so if you change your mind, it'll be easier to shoot me in the back.
Thank you for opening the door. I know that it would be fun for you to leave this. You're still going to have to answer for it.
Add it to the catalog of questionable things I already have to answer for.